Mom!
So what do we know?
I just came in, saw her, and felt.
I need to see you and some of my personal friends in my office at 1 o'clock. Come in! So Mr. Babakanoush, take a seat. Who'd you bring today?
My mother and my father.
So, did she have a job?
No, she went to school full time.
Did she have any problems at school?
No, but there was this one teacher, Mr. Poopwaffle.
So where did she get these various belts?
Garage sale.
Interesting. Thank you. That's all I needed to know. Please send in one of your parents.
Thank you. Hope you find the killer. Godspeed.
So, Mrs. Babakanoush, did your daughter have any enemies?
No, Sally had no enemies, not that I know of. She was a good girl.
So where were you the night of your daughter's death?
Oh my God, belts!
You're free to go. I gotta tell him. We have to get rid of those belts. They're what killed her.
I swear you get crazier every day.
Oh. Listen, we need to get rid of these belts. They killed the girl 20 years ago, the same belts.
Stop that bomb right
that
now.
Belts. Damn.
Yeah.